Hey team, Jen here. I wanted to share with you some insights about Franz Kafka's The Metamorphosis as we continue our discussion in the forums this week. One question that I always have whenever I read The Metamorphosis is whether or not we ought to read Samsa's transformation as a negative happening in the text. And one thing that I've noticed the many times that I've read this text over again is that there seems to be an underlying current here of Samsa's sexuality. Samsa's sexuality is not something that critics often hone in on when they read The Metamorphosis. That's understandable. There isn't a whole lot said in a very usual manner about Samsa's sexuality, but there is the sense that he does have a sensibility for the feminine, in my opinion. And I wondered if there was anything from the text that you read that would back that observation up. So, in other words, I want to know, was there anything in the Metamorphosis that struck you as suggesting that Samsa's transformation was more than a desire to become an other in terms of becoming an insect, perhaps, or a vermin? Was there also any suggestion that Samsa desired to change his gender? What markers might we draw out if we were to make an argument like that? It's an unlikely argument. It's not a common argument, but it is one that always occurs to me every time I read The Metamorphosis. Can we read Samsa's transformation from a man to a vermin as a shifting of mindset where he straddles different gender classifications, where his desire to become something that he's not allowed to be, perhaps feminine or perhaps a woman, perhaps womanly, is given license, is given life. Perhaps that desire is brought to life through his transformation. I'd like to know if you think there's anything in the text to support that. Looking forward to it.